So, welcome back. This is a short video. I just want to show you a new thing. I do another speedrun, Hopeless Rescue Run, and I found something out. And that's why I'm doing this here. I failed at this one because I get me no clues and the condition was too bad. Oh, I skipped this. Okay, we need a torch. That's it. Now we need us a wound.
It smarts a bit.
Oh, you all know the trick with the wolf and the stone, right?
I don't feel so good.
No moves, damn it.
Ouch. Damn, that smarts.
Thank you. Where is the wolf? If we need them. Hello! Oh my god. Get me one. I get me one. Yes, this is when you like to show something and the main actor is not ready. I hope he gets not the first wolf inside and he is scared already.
Feels so good.
Here we go. Yes, two of them. So then let's see. Hello. Okay, you know the trick. You drop the torch and get the stone and aim and he runs away. So we can skip this. Just do this. I mean, really, oh no, he's scared. And the other one? Hello. I mean, I do this all the time with the stone, but it is faster and the best way. If you have a torch to scare the wolf away. Burn your pet. Come over here. And it's safer because normally it can be happened if you drop the torch, the wolf gets you. But not this time. So, and I do this twice and twice and one more time. That nobody can say this must be proved. is really easy to do. And I say this last time not, but this time, if there is wind outside, then you can do this. Timberwolves, it can work too, but this need to be tested. So I go into the house, and that is a short video for the, I would say, improved torch, I don't know, scare the wolf away, yes. Maybe you know this already, if not, it's a better mechanic than always do the stone trick and wait for the wolf. It's faster. So, yes, that's it for this short video. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this, and we see us next time.